Don't worry, Elvi. We're on it. Drop the energy crystal.
The name is Noxana, and you didn't say the magic words.
Magic words?
As a crystal fairy and a sworn guardian of the energy source, I demand you return that crystal!
Those aren't the magic words.
Drop the energy crystal.
The magic words are pretty please.
Drop the energy crystal, pretty please.
That is so not fair.
Boring. Now you're just being rude.
Tell you how to do your job, but aren't you supposed to trap the Bat Fairy? Not us.
Or I could trap her soul animal, which she'll come back for.
Ooh, smart.
It's not right to separate a fairy from her soul animal, but we do need that crystal back.
I agree. It's not right to separate a fairy from her soul animal. Ciao!
What am I gonna do now?
Get us out of this thing?
Elvi, are you okay?
Of course I'm not okay! I was worried about guarding the energy source by myself, and you said it would be okay, and it was okay, but then a bat fairy showed up and I...
Hey! How's it going? Totally normal day in Ayuma we're having.
They totally bought that.
Then a bat fairy showed up and stole an energy crystal, which is clearly not okay!
You're right, and I'm sorry. It's kind of our fault.
No, it's not.
We showed up at the energy source and distracted you from guarding it.
From an actual bat fairy.
I was told bat fairies haven't been seen for ages.
They don't normally come around this part of Ayuma.
Except one just did. What was her name? Noxana?
We should tell someone about the stolen energy crystal.
We can't! If I do that, I'll never be trusted to protect the energy source again! Maybe I'm not really supposed to be a crystal fairy after all.
Someone's gonna notice one of the crystals is missing. Maybe we should tell Luyana.
The shaman? No, we can't tell her.
Elvi's right.
Okay, Josy, then what do you suggest we do?
We take care of it ourselves.
Wait, what? Really?
Sure, I'm a knight fairy. Taking care of things is what I do.
Elvi?
We're gonna trap a bat fairy. The training camp is the perfect place to come up with a plan. After all, it's where all the night fairies hone their magical skills. We're still working on that one.
How are we gonna catch Noxana? She's got that weird disappearing magic.
Between the three of us, I know we can come up with something.
So we just need to try out the plans and see which one works. Elvi, do you have the decoy crystal?
Got it.
Leavi, bat hat.
I'm Noxana.
Then let's try it out. Not so fast! I'm good.
This is all too obvious. We need something that Noxana won't see coming. Perfect. Now!
You get too close and you're caught.
What do you think?
I think it'll work.
Elvi? Sorry, Elvi.
I think I have the best friends ever.
Let's go trap a bat fairy.
Do not fret, crystal fair. You're not going anywhere.
Now all Noxana has to do is show up.
Anything?
That's the signal.
She's coming.
What would I do without you?
I dropped a crystal!
There's the decoy crystal. And there's the potion.
Here's Noxana.
Ah!
Did you really think I'd fall for a decoy crystal? That's adorable.
Leave my friends alone!
No.
Catch!
You catch!
It's just you and me now.
Gotcha!
Oh, well played. But you'll never outsmart a Bat Fairy.